Good freaking morning. So today, you guys, I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different. You guys, peeps, a lot of you guys have been asking me to go ahead and do an actual day in my life type of video. So that's exactly what we're gonna go ahead and do today. Guys, don't mind my voice. I just woke up like 20 minutes ago. It is literally 8 a.m. in the morning and your boy is freaking tired. I spent all night last night just editing to like 2 o'clock in the morning, so I barely gotten any freaking sleep. I need my full 8 hours of sleep. So if I don't get that, wake up a little grumpy sometimes. Does that happen to you guys? I don't know, maybe it's just a me thing. Hey guys, today I'm gonna be bringing you guys along with me throughout the day. Yeah, first thing I'm gonna do right now is that I'm about to go to the beach. I'm gonna go with my friend and we are about to go for a 3 mile run. Actually, lately I have been really into fitness. I've been really into running and getting my body moving and stuff like that. Your boy is focusing on health right now and about the fitness and blah blah blah. So we are about to go for a 3 mile run, and just kind of waiting on him to come pick me up. Yeah, so let's get this baby rolling. Let's stop chit chatting. Let's get it. I'm not putting that.
Yeah.
Last clip you guys saw, that was edited. I let him win, all right? Guys, I let him win, all right? Your boy's a better sprinter than that. But you guys, check out this.
Okay, we can't repeat.
No, that's it. Freaking view. Yo, guys, this is amazing. What a better way to start the Saturday, huh? Just strolling around the beach and letting him win, because you know, I felt bad. I felt bad, all right? So yeah, guys, let's keep running. Stop to somewhere where they sell water, you know what I'm saying, just to, you know, just to kick off the day.
Let's try it.
That water tastes, oh, it's spicy.
It's so spicy.
Guys, this is a cucumber drink. It is super good. Well, spicy it is then. Alrighty guys, so currently right now it is the afternoon and look who we got here!
What's up?
We got my bellies! So you guys, peeps, my bellies, she came to come pick me up.
We're gonna buy candles.
We're gonna go buy candles. We're gonna go to Bath and Body Works.
A lot of candles.
Gucci. Morning, it has been a really good morning. Got the workout done, got some coffee, and then what else? Oh, and then a little window shopping, you know. but yeah, you guys, we're about to go buy candles, so let's go buy some candles. You ready, my bellies? I'm ready to buy candles. What's going on with Gucci?
Gucci wants candles.
Gucci wants candles. Alright, you guys.
Staring the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window. Let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance. So close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibition. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips.
Your life filled out bottle.
To fall in love.
Guys, should we have a concert? Guys, will you guys come to our concert? Let us know. Okay, we're done.
Guys, so the damage has been done. So this is $200. I'm gonna get copyrighted. Guys, this is $200 later. Y'all ready? Here we go.
Wait. This is so embarrassing. Oh my God. What the heck? You guys, your boy is stocked up on candles and body lotion and body washes and body everything. So yeah, your boy's gonna be smelling good. The house is gonna be smelling good. We all gonna be smelling good.
It's an investment, really good. Guys. Yes, it's an investment in our house and us smelling good.
Yeah, nobody wants a stinky.
Yeah. I can't say that.
Nobody wants
a stinky Willy.
Willy. Oh my God. There's some people who are gonna take that the really wrong way, but you know me, William. Nobody wants a stinky William. Just for the people who got that, they got that. Yeah, we're about to head back home. See what else we got rolling for the day.
You have like a half purple thing going on, guys.
Yeah, I can see.
Hey guys, Phoebe. So currently right now it is the next day and we got Gucci, which Gucci, you're not allowed to be outside because right now it is a solar eclipse. And look what we got here. We got Orly. So you guys, Orly, you can't look up. Even though it's really cloudy today, even though the solar eclipse is actually happening right now as we speak. Supposedly, I think it's supposed to happen like around 1:30 and it's 1:30 right now. But I don't see the sun, unfortunately. Gucci, no, bad boy, no. Oh yeah, the wind knocked my tree down. So yeah, guys, it's been really windy. I don't know if it's a solar eclipse, but lately things have been feeling a little bit weird. Like, we're in Miami, the temperature is super cold. It's like in like the 60s, and well, yeah, that's cold for us. You know, we're Floridians, so 60 degrees is cold for us. And so yeah, I think the solar eclipse is happening right now, but it's really freaking cloudy. Orly, you know you're not supposed to look at it without... No, stop! Don't look at it! Go inside! Even though it's cloudy, but still. So yeah, guys, it's actually happening right now. But since we're in Miami, we're not going to get the full eclipse. We're only going to get like 40% of it. So it's probably just going to get a little bit darker. And then that's it. I mean, we're not going to get like full darkness. Like how people in Texas are going to be getting it. Oh, wait. I keep looking up. I got to stop. All right. Wait for me in there, okay? Come on, Valentino, go inside. So you guys, please, I'm gonna go ahead and prank Orly, and I'm gonna tell him that I looked at the sun and I got blinded, which by the way, nobody looked at the sun, okay? It's really dangerous. You guys could actually hurt your eyes. So whatever you do not look at the sun during the eclipse. But I'm gonna go ahead and prank him. I'm gonna tell him that I looked at it and I can't see. So should I do it? Inside. Okay, let's do it. He's looking at me. Okay, let's pretend like I'm looking at it. I have my eyes closed. 3, 2, 1. Ow! Ow! Orly! I can't see. Orly, I looked at the eclipse.
No, why?
I looked at it. Wait. Ow!
Really? Why are you looking
at the solar eclipse? Give me water, give me a napkin. Oh my God, I can't see. Oh my God, Orly, I can't, it really burns, hurry up. Orly, I can't see.
You can't see?
I can't see you. Wait, where are you?
Right here.
I can't see. Ow. Oh, wait, hold this.
Okay.
Oh.
Really? Why are you looking at it?
Oh my god.
I told you, don't look at it.
Wait. Take me to the sofa, I can't see.
Go. The sofa's right here. This is crazy, bro. This is crazy. Are you good?
I can't see, Orly.
Why you looked at it though, bro? I think I gotta call mommy, bro.
Oh. Wait, where's the camera?
It's right here.
Where are you?
It's right here. I'm over here.
Ouch. Some more water, please. I feel so bad. Ow! Wait, where are you?
Over here.
Oh. I can't see.
Hurry.
Orly, I should have looked at it.
Here.
Wait, put it.
Okay.
Oh. It's just a prank. Gucci, no! Give my napkin. No. Give my napkin. What? Stop it. Let it go. I got you. Wait, was it believable? Wait, I feel like I actually looked at it a little bit, and now my eyes kind of do burn a little bit.
You got 5.
Okay. I can see. Yo, you guys, please, like I said, whatever you guys do, don't ever look at an eclipse. It is really dangerous to do so. Obviously, I didn't look at it, just a little bit, even though it's cloudy, so nothing's gonna happen. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a big old thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't done so yet. And also, if you guys like to see more day in the life type of videos, also let me know, guys. This dog is getting crazy. Peeps, if you guys remember Gucci from like 2 months ago versus now, he's freaking huge. Watch. Gucci, come on. Yeah, guys, look how tall he is. He is huge. Guys, he's getting bigger and bigger. He's only 5 months. Pray for me. He's going to be huge. Yeah, right. Stop being a prankster. But anyways, you guys, please, I'm going to let you guys go. If you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and give it a big old thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't done so yet. And with that being said, we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.